Okay, here we go. We are taxiing out of Kutazi. Keeping ground speed under 20. I've got the nav set to waypoint 1 already. We are loaded out with 6 AMRAMs and 2 AIM-9s. Send out a request to take off.
Kutazi, forward 1-1, request takeoff.
Let's try it again.
Kutazi, forward 1-1, request takeoff.
Forward 1-1, Kutazi, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QSE 29.77.
Okay. Let's go.
Overlord, passing waypoint 2 at 35,000.
100. 150. Nose up. Airborne. Gear up. Flaps up. Keep that speed going. Try to line up the ADI. And we're going air. We're going vertical. Going to 25 degrees. Overshot my compass a little bit. Zooming in on the course. It's coming around. 11,000. Airspeed starting to drop. $16,000.
Overlord, passing waypoint 3 at 35,000.
$19,000. $20,000. I'll start tapering down. Try to stay below 25,000. Negative, almost negative G's. Okay, I am at Mach 1. Ground speed 604. I'm going to set the autopilot. Altitude and attitude are good. Look behind me. Make sure I don't have contrails. Everything looks clear. I'm going to go to war footing. Switch to nav 2. And let's get over there. Okay, I'm going to launch the MiGs. Alright, here we go. 80 miles.
Fort 1-1, Overlord, Bra 294, 460 at 25,000 knots.
294.
Fort 1-1,
gotcha.
Overlord, Bra 294, 460 at 25,000 knots.
Okay. Let's line the Pipper up.
1-1, Overlord, Bra 293, 450 at 35,000 flanking.
Okay.
Fort 1-1, 1-1. Overlord, Bra, 293-445 at 26,000. Hot.
Okay. Inside of 40. Still closing. These guys are starting to get a little wily. We're going to wait. We're going to wait. We're going to wait. Oh, yeah. Damn. Shit. Okay. Coming in. Let's just wait. They're flanking me. My speed is a little bit too low. I'm frustrated that I should have been more careful on that. Waiting. Waiting. There's one. There's two. There's three. And there's four. All right, so now we are merged. We're at high altitude.
Ford 1-1, Overlord, merged.
Okay, I got one. Okay, so one of them is still out there. And where is he? Slow down just a little bit. Pretty high altitude. And we are definitely over. So get below 25,000.
Over G.
Oh, I got them both? Really? That was easy. Okay. Okay, well, that was it. All right, let's switch back to nav mode and practice a landing. I'm gonna turn the radar off. We'll cross the line. Where is the airport? I do seem to lose that airport periodically. Let's see if I can see out the nose. Okay. Let's do this. Let's go to... nav 0. There we go. Now let's see if we can see the airport. I do see the airport. Great. Okay. go to air traffic control. Kutazi.
Kutazi.
Inbound.
Ford 1-1. Inbound.
Ford 1-1. Kutazi. Fly heading 165. Ford 1-9. QFE 29.77. Runway 08. To pass altitude.
Go to 165. Okay, so here we are at 165. Airport is... not too far away. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it over there. Okay, I see it. Okay. Oh, what a beautiful day. There it is, okay. Land on runway 08. Okay, I'm going to start descending again. And there's the runway right there. So let's get the speed down a little bit. Go ahead and lower my gear. That'll bring my speed down below 250, which should help me lower my flaps. Looking out over the corner. Okay, I've got three green. I'm at minimum throttle.
Ford 1-1, clear for visual, contact tower.
Okay. Requesting landing.
Ford 1-1, request landing.
Flaps down. And there's runway 08. Okay, I'm off just a little bit. Gotta line it up. And I'm gonna land it at roughly 180 knots and 23, 24 units of angle of attack. Angle of attack is 18.
Ford 1-1, Kutaisi, check landing gear. Runway 08.
I got three green. 178 knots. Backing off on the throttle a little bit more. 170.
Overlord, passing waypoint 2 at 35,000.
Always look to the end of the runway. Okay, angle up. Angle up. And a little bit of rudder. And yeah, I bounced it. Okay, that's still okay. Brake up. Okay. Now squeeze and release. Squeeze and release. Center a little bit. Squeeze and release. And squeeze and release. Air brake off. Okay, not bad. Let's get off the runway and then we will end this. And then we'll look at it on TACAIR.
411, taxi to parking area.
You got it.
Overlord, passing waypoint 3 at 35,000.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and shut it down here. Okay, do a quick walk around. Flaps up. So it took the rails off first, and then the two front AMRAAMs. Alright, that felt good. That felt really good. Okay, here we go. Thanks for watching.